I wanted to let you know that I am not a homophobe or a Neanderthal or a hater. None of those definitions, and I have the utmost respect for you and admire your convictions, like you know that I have some strong convictions on my side. And with that, I hope that the reasons are that I'm voting no. The basic one is my constituents back home, the majority of them wanted me to vote that way. And then other socioeconomic reasons, environment that I was raised in with my mother and dad on the farm, and my interpretation of scripture, and I know that vastly different from other Christians and other religions also, and everybody has their opinion on that. But I wanted you to know that. And I hope that my Republican friends that follow me today also do so in love and respect, and they can get up and give their reasons why they're voting no and what they believe are good reasons like mine, but they do it with respect and not with raised voices or pointed questions or accusations or labels. And I wish you the best and hope you realize, as my constituents do back home, why I have to vote no. Thank you.